the process to scrutinize over 3,900 nominations submitted for the Karnataka elections is underway. Filing of nominations for the Karnataka Legislative Assembly election ended on Tuesday with over 1,700 nominations filed on the last day itself. Now, Chief Minister Siddaramaiah filed his second nomination from the Badami seat, while the BJP has fielded B. Sri Ramulu from the same seat. And names can be drawn till 27th of April.
Chief Minister Siddaramaiah filed his nomination from a second constituency, Badami, in North Karnataka, just before the process ended on Tuesday. He had already filed his nomination from Chamundeshwari in Mysuru. Seeking to turn the poll battle fiercer, the BJP also fielded party Lok Sabha member and scheduled tribe leader B. Sri Ramulu, who filed his papers from Badami, his second constituency. Sri Ramulu was accompanied by Union Minister Prakash Javrekar and party candidate B.S. Yedurappa. The BJP, while quashing the contest of two Vidhan Sabha seats from Siddaramaiah, said he had already lost before the elections.
Siddaramaiah, Mukhya Mantri hokar bhi ab dar gaye hain. Woh bhag rahe hain. Chamundeshwari se Badami, Badami se Koppal, woh bhag rahe hain. Lekin ab janta se bhag nahi sakte. जनता उनको परास्त करेगी.
Claiming that the people of Karnataka will once again place their trust in Siddaramaiah, the Congress said the BJP's mission Karnataka will never be successful.
प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी कर्नाटक में आए हुए 35 दिन हो गए हैं, पर वो चाइना या विदेश यात्रा ज्यादा प्रेफर कर रहे हैं. और जो चुने हुए इनके कैंडिडेट्स हैं वो वापस विथड्रॉ कर रहे हैं. तो इसी से स्पष्ट हो जाता है कि किस तरीके से आज एक माहौल बन चुका है जहां भारतीय जनता पार्टी अब समझने लग गई है कि यहां पर इनकी दाल गलने वाली नहीं है. जिस तरीके की ये राजनीति फैलाना चाह रहे थे, ध्रुवीकरण की राजनीति फैलाना चाह रहे थे, वो हो नहीं पा रहा है. और इनका जो मिशन कर्नाटका है वो पूरी तरीके से फ्लॉप है.
As many as 4 crore 96 lakh voters can exercise their franchise in the Karnataka Assembly elections on 12th May. The state has 224 seats. EVM machines and VVPATs will be used in all the 56,000 polling booths that will be put up across the state. Results will be announced on May 15th. Bureau Report, Rajya Sabha TV.